Okay, so Wells left from Earth 2.
One of them did, yeah.
Yes. So what can you tell us? I know probably not much. What can you tell us about the character you're going to be playing in season 5?
Characters. That was a nice little teaser. I can tell you about one, which we're debuting shortly. As you know, one of the things that we try and do when creating new character is like see what gaps we might be missing and then what we could fill. As Reverse Flash in the first season, we weren't going to do that in the second season, but I thought, you know what? He was like a giant antagonist in season one. It would be nice to have a daily antagonist enter Harry, who was like a bit of a jerk, you know, and social graces didn't happen. Kind of mean, you know, but ultimately, good guy, helpful. And then the next season, we thought, you know, we could amp up the comedy a little bit, and that was HR, who Harry hated because he thought he was an idiot. HR thought Harry was the best thing ever. And then this year, we thought, you know what? I wouldn't necessarily say it's a combination, but I think like there's room for that comedic element as well as room for the intelligence that Harry has. But maybe if the guy, one thing you could rely on was Harry, you could trust him. That he was gonna, he didn't care what anybody thought. He was just gonna do what he thought was right. So if we had a guy that could be that with that level of intelligence and maybe not do always what's right or not able to be trusted all the time. So it's a Sherlock Wells character, only with it. We're trying to put that trope or myth or whatever you want to call it sort of on its ear a little bit. And so it'll be called Sherlock Wells, French. And I like, did you see that? French. Yeah, I think it's, I don't want to get ahead of myself because maybe you'll see it and judge it and go, that's terrible. But I'm looking forward to doing it.
Great.
Has it been difficult playing so many different versions of one character? Or has it been just like the best thing?
No, it'd be obnoxious to go like, oh, I just have to keep them separate, you know, and they have different actors. Like, no, if you're fortunate enough to be on a long-running show, which is just like The Flash is, generally you're going to be assigned a character. And what's nice about being on a show that's part of this superhero genre is like, you know, there aren't kind of no rules. We can just keep, you know, we have a multiverse, we created that idea of the multiverse and allows us free reign, me in particular, to get to do character after character, even as the show is the same, the guys all have the same name, but the character reinvention or invention is something that I've, you know, been doing this for almost professionally, at least 30 years, never seen anything like that. For myself to be able to check that box, it's spectacular. It's a real privilege.
Are we
going to
see you directing this season?
Last question.
Yeah, I'm going to direct the, I guess I should leave with the 100th episode.
Oh, nice. Yeah, congrats.
So, say that after you see it. But I'm very much looking forward to it. You know, my overall rule when directing the show is like, basically, they're all so incredible, they're such good humans, and they're so incredibly talented. It essentially is just like, try not to mess it up. You know, point the camera at them and get out of the way. So, I'm looking forward to it. Okay.